In this video, we are going to give a brief overview of the HVAC system section within the totally redesigned CoolCalc 2.0. In this latest release, we have decoupled the HVAC system section from the construction features and dimensional input pages, now allowing unlimited system scenarios to be created without the need for a new project. For example, users can compare multiple smaller systems to a single larger system or a ducted system versus a mini split. Let's quickly walk through creating a new system. If you do not see the HVAC Systems tab on your navigation menu, it is most likely because you have not added any rooms yet. Clicking the HVAC Systems link for the first time will open a modal window asking for basic information on the system. You must enter a unique system name for reference purposes, and then specify if the system is providing heating, cooling, or both. If your project contains multiple rooms, you must also indicate if the system serves all of the rooms or only a portion of them. Finally, you must choose whether the system is ducted or ductless. In the remaining accordions, you can designate if the system contains an ERV, HRV, or any other form of mechanical ventilation, how leaky the home is, and if the system contains a humidifier. For more information on these fields, visit our knowledge base at support.coolcalc.com. Once this information is filled in, hit Save to proceed. Since we specified that the system was ducted, we are next prompted to configure the ductwork for the home. There are two methods for determining the amount of ductwork located in the space: using floor lookup area or surface area. If actual surface area of the ductwork is known, select Yes and enter the values. Otherwise, CoolCalc will automatically calculate the amount of ductwork based on the square footage of the room served and where the ductwork is located. Continue on down the form and verify the remaining ductwork information. Pay close attention to ductwork location, insulation, and tightness. The section to the right allows you to specify which room the ductwork serves. Simply check off those that apply and click Save. Congratulations! You've just completed a load calculation. The total cooling load appears right above the graphs and is separated into sensible and latent loads to make equipment selection easier. The total heating BTUs are also displayed. Hovering over the pie charts will give you a further breakdown of each load, and the AED curve at the bottom will indicate if there are any spikes during that day that would warrant zoning or variable speed equipment to be considered. There are just a few more menu options to call attention to. Across the top of the page, you will see options for hot water piping, internal loads, and a link to download the official Manual J8 report. The hot water piping tab is used for forced hot water systems that may have pipes running through unconditioned spaces. The internal loads tab is where you can edit occupants, appliances, and plants. CoolCalc automatically populates default scenarios for internal loads based on the number of bedrooms and square footage of the home. Feel free to edit these values if they do not reflect actual conditions. The rooms and system tab is where you can disassociate rooms from the system. Clicking the Remove button will remove the room, and clicking the Add button will add it back. You can also specify different heating and cooling profiles for each room. If the home contains multiple systems, simply click the Up navigation arrow and click the New System button to add additional systems. There is no limit to the amount of system scenarios you can create for a single project. Once satisfied with your load calculation, you have the option of purchasing an official ACCA Manual J8 report. Official ACCA reports are often required by building inspectors or for rebates. Plus, they make a great addition to a proposal. Simply click on the MJ8 link and accept the terms and conditions. The generation of an MJ8 consumes one download credit when it is first generated and can be accessed and reprinted any number of times without consuming additional credits. Credit packs can be purchased directly from the My Account section of the site. We hope you enjoyed this video. To view additional videos or to find more information on editing individual fields contained, visit support.coolcalc.com.